I am standing in Satyamangalam Tiger Reserve. Today we are going to demonstrate how our roadkill prevention system is working. Now you can see we are having two laser lines. This side is the receiver. You can see the two receivers are there. There is a down receiver. It is for the smaller animals, and that is the top receiver. That is for the larger animals, especially for elephants. And that side is our transmitter. Okay. And if the line get blocked for some 2 to 3 seconds, down line is for 2 to 3 seconds and top line is for 10 seconds, if this line get blocked, immediately this controller section will send a SMS to that to the warning light pole. That is, one is at the 100 meters from the transmitter, that side, another is 100 meter from this position to this side. Okay, so two warning poles are there. Automatically, instantly, the light will be glowing. Whenever the light get blocks, means it will be glowing. So it will be based on that animal size. It is a small animal or it is an elephant, and that particular color light will be displayed for the warning. Now here inside we are having one small light section, that is for our testing purpose. Now I am blocking the light. You can see that immediately light will turn on. Okay, now I am blocking this light for some 5 seconds. This is for the small animal warning, and automatically one SMS will be coming to my mobile, as well as the SMS will be going to that forest department official's mobile. And apart from that, right now that light will be glowing to those warning poles. One is at the left, another is at the right, and this light will be glowing for some 3 to 5 minutes. And this is for the lower line. Similarly, if I switch it off, okay, now I'll show you. If I block the top line, then what is happening? So intentionally I'm blocking the top line. See, this is the red color warning. That is for elephant. So this same thing is replicated on the warning pole. That is, I told, like 100 meters from here. One is at the back side, another is the front side. Now the lights will be glowing that warning pole also. And that vehicles which are coming, now you can see the left side is the road is there. The lots of vehicles are passing by, and they will be getting one warning signal. They have to slow down based on the light warning. Like that only our system is working. And we especially express our thanks for Rao Ford for funding, and our college Bannadi Amon Institute of Technology for their support. We have implemented this one. It is successfully working, and more than a month it is working, and we are further upgrading the system, and we already got permission to implement to some other places also. And I'll show you. This side is the forest, this side is the forest, and this side is the road. So animals are coming from this forest side. This is blocking the light here, and after that it is crossing the road going to that side. That side is the cultivation field, and in between, whenever it is blocking the light, and automatically that warning light will be on. Okay, and based on that, vehicle will slow down there. Okay, thank you.